Juan Johnson failed you. So mind yourself. It's safe. Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, if you find from the evidence presented beyond a reasonable doubt, right, that means that any evidence in the case has to be accurate to prove that Mr. Johnson committed the offense. In Mr. Johnson's case, there is no evidence to prove. Therefore, the jury could not have been legally instructed.